It's your boy, Mr. IOTBA, touching down from the 214, and I'm on that bullshit again, and I'm on that bullshit today, right? And let's talk about Manny Pacquiao, how everybody talking about everybody else, the top welterweight in the world. It ain't no other welterweight on this planet better than Manny Pacquiao. People want to talk about Keith Thurman, talk about he fought Collazo, he fought Guerrero. That ain't them, that ain't nobody. Them was shot fighters when he fought them. People want to talk about Danny Garcia. We know about the gift, man, so we don't even got to talk too much about him. And people want to talk about Sean Porter, Cale Brook. Ain't none of them in the welterweight division reigning over Manny Pacquiao. I'm sick of this bullshit. Disrespect towards Pac. Then let's talk about accomplishments. Let's look at Pacquiao's accomplishments and what he done did in the sport of boxing. We're talking about an 8-time division champion who started at like 108 pounds, and now he moved up to welterweight, and he dominated. The only fight that's over Manny Pacquiao is Floyd Mayweather, and Floyd Mayweather is retired now. So there is no other welterweight over Manny Pacquiao. You could put up resumes, you could put up stats. Well, none of them boys stand a chance against Manny Pacquiao if they step in the ring with him. And especially Amir Khan, if he want to step in the ring, he's going to get his jaw tested. Cale Brook, they don't have the experience. I don't understand the hatred towards Manny Pacquiao. Is it because he didn't put on a good show against Floyd? Whoever puts on a good show against Floyd Mayweather, y'all answer that question. Manny Pacquiao still reigns the best fighter at 147 since Mayweather gone. There's no way Keith Thurman beats him, no way Danny Garcia, and any of them other welterweights you're talking about, from Porter to Cale Brook to anybody else, is better than Manny Pacquiao. And y'all need to understand that and stop hating on Pacquiao and respect him for what he has did for the sport of boxing. Once again, it's your boy, Mr. IOTBA, touching down from the 214, and I'm on that bullshit again.